Hi guys, welcome back to my channel again with a new video. I hope you are all well guys. In this video, I will show you how we can lock the WhatsApp application with the Face ID on any iPhone. So as you can see, when I just open here the WhatsApp application, it will ask me to require the Face ID. As you can see, it will asking me here to use the Face ID. So when I use the Face ID, it will shows up me the entire interface of the WhatsApp application. So as you can see, I can easily use my application on the iPhone, and this will make your WhatsApp more protective. So in this video, I will show you how we can lock the WhatsApp application with the Face ID. So make sure you follow the complete steps in this video so that you can easily set up the Face ID on the WhatsApp application. So firstly, in order to enable the Face ID on the WhatsApp application, we just need to open the settings application and just scroll up, and until you see the WhatsApp application, just tap on this WhatsApp, and here's the option of the Face ID. Just hit on this one toggle. Firstly, enable the Face ID here in the WhatsApp section. So now just go on the back side on the iPhone, and now open the WhatsApp application right here, and now tap on this settings application, and you will see the settings icon. Just tap on this settings icon, and after tapping on this settings icon, click on this privacy option. As you can see, there's an option of the screen lock. Just tap on the screen lock option and tap on the immediately, and just turn on the require Face ID. So after enabling these settings in your iPhone, now simply clear the recent applications, and now just open the WhatsApp application, and it will ask here the iPhone to require the Face ID, and you can easily unlock your iPhone by using your Face ID. So this is a way, by using this method, you can easily lock your WhatsApp application with your Face ID. So I will see you in the next video. So guys, thanks for watching.